we're not taking this lightly. This is a full bore, full-blown effort to run 24 hours and to run competitive times. And so our guys are working arrow, weight, you know, horsepower, and we're looking at different classes. They've told us kind of where we'd like to be. But we're not going over that right around. We're going to put the best effort out there and run very competitively and finish a race. So that's a tall order, but I feel strongly that we can do it.